Maryville serving for the game and a 2-0 lead. Up for the net. And it's ball. Everything is going well for Maryville. They come back from 7 points down in game 2 to take a 2-0 lead over John Carroll.